What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to prevent duplicate entries in your Microsoft Excel spreadsheet. The more data you have in your spreadsheet, the greater the risk of duplicates being entered. One option to prevent duplicate entries and keep your spreadsheet data clean is to use Excel's data validation functionality to only allow for an entry to appear once in a column or row. Now let's walk through the steps to prevent duplicate entries in your Microsoft Excel spreadsheet. Step 1. Open the Microsoft Excel spreadsheet where you want to prevent duplicate entries. As an example, in this spreadsheet, I've got a list of superhero names and their associated aliases, and I want to prevent duplicates from being entered in the alias column. Step 2. Highlight the column or row you want to prevent duplicate entries from being created in. Make sure you highlight empty cells in the column or row where you think future entries will be created. As a warning, if you don't highlight those cells, then these rules won't be applied, and as a result, duplicate entries could be typed into those cells. Step 3. Click Data in the menu along the top of the screen. Data options will be shown in the ribbon bar. Step 4. Find the Data Tools section in the ribbon bar and then click Data Validation in that section. The Data Validation window is displayed. Step 5. Click to expand the drop-down menu beneath Allow in the Validation Criteria section and then choose Custom. Next, in the Formula field, we'll enter a formula that will check newly entered values against all of the other values that are entered in that range and will reject any new entries that already appear in that cell range. Here's an example of how that formula looks. You'll enter equals count if open parentheses. From there, you'll enter your cell range using dollar signs to lock your cells. After that, you'll enter the cell at the top of the range as a formality. And finally, you'll close the parentheses and enter equals 1 to define how many times an entry should appear in your defined range. Click OK when you're finished. Going forward, when you try and enter a duplicate value that already exists in your defined range, you'll receive a message that the value doesn't match the data validation restrictions for the defined cell range. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.